Flanked by the Information and Culture Minister on one side and the Director National Center for Disease Control on the other, the Health Minister says the federal government is in control of the outbreak. He added that in the last 72 hours, there has been no new deaths or confirmed cases, but calls for more vigilance.
Our job as an administration, as leaders in government, is to ensure that no one and that we will not allow Lassa fever to rear its ugly head again in this country.
He also sounded a note of warning about creating unnecessary panic on the disease, saying it is not Ebola. On the issue of synergy with states to tackle the disease, he says it is a work in progress, but admitted that it could be better.
What has made the current outbreak unusual was that in some of the states, we were not notified of the outbreak for a long time. For example, in Niger State, the outbreak started in August and we were not informed until November.
Earlier, Information and Culture Minister Lai Mohammed commended the patriotism shown by the media in reporting the issue.
Let me commend the media for their efforts so far in reporting the disease and the measures so far taken to contain it since its outbreak. However, I will seize the opportunity to further appeal to the media to continue to report on this outbreak with a view to keeping Nigerians adequately informed about the preemptive measures the government is taking.
He calls for more support from the media, but also added that the ministry is working hard to enhance accessibility of Nigerians to vital information.
Kazim Kasali, Core TV News, Abuja.